Hey guys, so I'm doing California like I said in Arkansas. I said it would be at 7, but it got uploaded at like 7:15, so that's why I'm doing it kind of late. Sorry. So California, his nickname, the Gold State, the statehood, 1850, capital, Sacramento, state flower, golden poppy. The last thing, state bird, California Valley quail. And it's also CA, I forgot that. What golden opportunity in 1849 helped California earn its nickname? Gold was discovered in 1848, and by the next year, many thousands of 49ers came to get rich by the great California Gold Rush of 1849. Get it? 49ers, 1849. Did you know that California is a home to the tallest waterfalls in North America? Hughes Mights Falls, the lowest point of the United States, Death Valley, the site of America's highest known temperature, 144 degrees. I remember in Arkansas. We're not gonna ask that, okay? The tallest tree on Earth, the redwood tree. The biggest trees on Earth. Oh, come on, why is it blurry? It would take about 25 of your friends holding. I can't see it because it's so blurry. Oh my gosh, I hate when this happens. Holding hands to reach all the way around one tree. Giant sequoia trees. Don't judge me. I'm only in fourth grade. So this is the California Valley quail, and this is the golden poppy. That looks like dandelions, not gonna lie. And this is the picture of this guy getting some gold from the river.